One second, the scrap armor is not going into getting done any faster, right? It would be perfect if he would strike masterwork, but I understand it's like 40%. We have lower rolls. If you build perfectly, that means your character will not move once he ran out of plate. If you use better building system. I mean, now he can slightly move since he was moved like 7 times. It should not be visible or any not disabled sheet. Let's check. We run to 0 and... Yeah, perfect. Okay, let's go back to training.